Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Hearts on Farm 4 with Kaiserreich mod as Somalia, and let's continue with our game. So right now we are doing Somali Gandar Mariga, which will give us national spirit Somali Somali Gandar Mariga. Effect of partisans on us minus 25%. Jack Reed's elected as President of United States again. Jack Reed. Oh, you have new portrait. United States is guaranteeing independence of legation cities. Legation cities. Where are you? Oh, it's you. How many forces do you have? 5 to 8. Economical meltdown. Recruitment crisis. You have a new, you also have focus 3. Not that big. Now, do you have claims on, or calls on Chinese provinces? I don't think you have. Which is kind of unfortunate. There was Eritrea? Or there is civil war? Seems like there is civil war. Too bad we cannot join. We cannot help. Can I help you somehow? I don't think we can. We cannot send volunteers, we don't have enough army. We don't have army big enough. I can't even train 2 divisions. Yeah, so it's time to choose 2 new researches. 1936? You know what? Let's wait until end of December. Eritrea revolts. Ethiopia has only gained the Well Creek. Gained the Well Creek, the prized coastal possession of Eritrea is now in open revolt. Disgruntled by opposition, disrespect and overtaxation. The oppressed Muslim and Christian forces of the nation have rallied under one flag and wish to free their country. The Emperor of Abyssinia has already reacted with outrage, and the Eritrean War of Independence has begun. As all the pieces are set in the table, the region watches closely. Will Somalia take the opportunity to take Harare and its other claims on the empire? Will Abyssinia manage to keep its only coastal port, or the bravery of the outraged rebels will prevail? Yeah, I would really like to help, but it's not like we can do anything. 6 to 11 divisions, 4 to 5. We still cannot destroy this guy. Yeah, let's go right now. Let's go for primus inter pares. The motto of the German Empire is a wise one and pleases many among our sheikhs, sultans, and other rulers. The Bogor will rule as first among equals, and every clan, no matter how small, will be a federal unit of Somalia. Oh, and postgame. We need to choose new focuses, new researches. Let's go for concentrated industry level 2 and yeah, let's go for improved machine tools. Oh, can we build more military factories? Not yet. Quite unfortunate. Like, too bad we cannot get event for if you want to help Eritrea. It would be really useful right now. Like, there is no one there. There is no one there. That would be really a fast war. 1937. Yeah, let's go for construction level 2. We need to upgrade 7,000, almost 8,000 infantry equipment. Primus inter pares. I think Aging of Wars should be our next research. That's not that important. Right now I want to remove this Iron Fist of Varsangali. What is we need basic in infrastructure effort? I think engines of war should be next. Construct production cost minus 3%. That should be next. Preparing for war, another military factory. Seven factory. Research bonus to industry, seven factory. gains national spirit, cash, crops, investment, consumer good factories minus 2%. Replaces food shortage with food shortages under control. Consumer good factories minus 8%. Minus 3. So many things. Are there engine of wars or engines of war? And foreign production methods will be important. On the other hand, now is a great opportunity to destroy Abyssinia. We are gaining 100 population every month. It's kind of unfortunate. Where is Ismail? This guy. Ismail Ali Abukar. Political power gain 0.15. Recruit population factor minus 3%. I don't like you. You should be dismissed. Primus Inter Pares will be finished in 4 days. Next research will be finished in 50 days. Oh, we also have ships. What do we have? Destroyers. Admirals Sudan, Kismar, Perth, something. Maximut. New focus. Military factory or put down the lion. You know what? Let's try to get to put down the lion as fast as possible. For now. Hopefully Eritrea will survive, like, until 1938. 70 days, 140, 210, 280, 350 days. Yeah, it's gonna take like a year. Serbia crowns King Alexander. Since the end of Austrian occupation during the 1920s, Serbia has officially been a kingdom. They never dared to crown a king as they were forced to keep a low profile in the light of further Austrian aggression. Peter Bojovic, the regent of Serbia for almost two decades and a known royalist, has now decided to restore the monarchy. Alexander II, the son of former King Peter I, has accepted the crown and was today crowned as King of Serbia. This controversial move is likely to upset the Austrian and Bulgarian governments. Oh, Serbia, you have your own focus tree? I'm pretty sure you have. You have your own focus tree, I like that. Some days, 70 days. Congress of Belgrade. It's after May 1st, 1937. Great Serbia, Slavic Federation. Ultimatum to Bulgaria. Some reforms. Hungary, what about you? Do you have your own focus tree? No. This is default. Bohemia, what about you? Nope, also default. Unfortunate. The end of American democracy, so civil war is happening. American civil war is happening. And it's happening now. United in will. The description is united in will. So we are united in will. Yeah, American Civil War is happening. Good for them. Oh, American Union State, you have different color. Now, when New England will be upstate New York. This is American Union State. Where New England's gonna be independent? Peace deal between Pacific States of in between Pacific States of America and United States. Oh, what? Good for United States. Now I'm gonna be. I would not be surprised if they actually would won. For the 3-70 divisions. New research. 1947. Land doctrine. We definitely need something which will give us more men. And that means either to going to here. Cuban way offensive, recruitable population 5%. Or we can go this. We can go for mobile warfare doctrine. Tanks and armor will get bonus. Like infantry. Tanks. There are a lot of bonuses for tanks. I guess we need to go to mass assault doctrine. If you want to get bonus to manpower. New England is independent, or they are puppet. Oh yeah, they are independent. In Entente. Oh, Axis is here. Abyssinia took the states of Eritrea. I'm not surprised. Okay, that means that our war with Abyssinia could wait a little bit longer. You have some slavery. Something called slavery, army of levies. Division organization minus 30%. Even if you have more troops, division organization, 1/3 of army or 2/3 of your army organization, we could destroy them or defeat them. Division training time minus 10%. Yeah, let's continue with our progress towards the put down the lion. Somalian assembly. Daily political power gain plus 0.1. Each clan, no matter how small, elects now a councilman or two to for the newly founded National Assembly of Clans, which serves as a lower house beneath the House of Lords. Plus 0.1, that means we will be gaining 0.9 political power per day. Oh, and we can change civilian economy into early mobilization. Let's do that. And we still have only one civilian factory. Well, we have only 4 civilian factories. No, we have 5. We have 5. If we have 5, 3 are we are using for consumer goods, 1 we are saving for trading, and 1 we is building infrastructure. New research, 1947 May, artillery. Let's go for support weapons. So our defense and breakthrough can go up. Preparation bonus attack is 50%. They are entrenched, that's good. Oh, guys, you can train. You should train. Or maybe not, all of you. No, train. I don't want to lose that preparation bonus attack. Right now we have 1,700 infantry equipment, that's great. There is civil war in Spain. So now we have 2 civil wars. Commune of France declared war on Kingdom of Italy. And on Swiss Confederation. So many wars at the beginning. Belgrade Pact will declare war on Bulgaria quite soon, I would say. We are now focusing on Great and Serbia. Oh, peace. That was fast. Paul Washington. Who Poor Franz, what did you took from Switzerland? What have you took from Italy? I don't see anything. Washington has fallen. Oh, American Union State took Washington. Usually it's combined syndicates of America. So let's return to Somalia. Somalia assembly 19 days. Construction level 3. Level 2 is going to be finished in 7 days. And we have nothing here in Somalia. So excavations are pretty useless. Synthetic refinery. I think we should do synthetic oil experiments. Right now, infrastructure is not top priority. Let's go for synthetic oil experiments. Let's get some synthetic oil and other stuff we can get from those refineries. So my assembly will be finished in 7 days. And after that we have constitutional reform. We will gain another +100 political power. Unify armies, arm local militias. Infantry equipment production costs -15%. I like that. What was that? 100% reduced ahead of time penalty for infantry weapons and support artillery. Military industrial capacity, 1 military factory, tanks, naval cards, research to building speed plus 20%, division speed plus 10%, cavalry attack. Oh, I like arm local militias. Oh, but first we need Royal Army. New research? No, new focus. Let's go for constitutional reform. Formal constitution limiting the powers of states, territories and the union ensures that the pact signed in the last few months will not be put empty, will not be but empty promises. National Assembly of Clans. Each clan, no matter how small. Yeah, I already read that. So we are getting 0.9 political power, which is nice. What do we need for better conscription? At war, estimated enemy strength ratio of 60% or more. 150 political power. 100. For partial mobilization, oh, we can do partial mobilization now. All we need to do is 100 political power, which we will get like in 11 days. Now maybe in 8 days, 7 days. Dutch Mittelafrika, you usually have claims on Portugal. Assume the title of Visigothic. This will make Mittelafrika into a nominal puppet of Germany, giving us a greater autonomy. You are training, you still need some progress. And we still need to upgrade 6,000 infantry equipment. Horses, your combat width is... well. Oh, you know what? Let's remove one cavalry, so its combat width is 10. And our infantry is missing one guy, so their combat width is gonna be 20. Or so their combat width can be 20. And we also need more army experience. Constitutional reform will be finished in 20 days. 36 days until support weapons are done. Okay, in that case, what research is going to be important next? Like, there are a lot of things I want to research, but we don't have... Like, we don't have resources for them. Maybe radio detection? Who knows? Or maybe improved infantry equipment? Now it's gonna take only 160 days. In 24 days it's gonna be lower number of days. 4 days. So after that's done, the Somali ethos requires all of the following. So we need to get to licensing deals anyway. Well, this is still good. Local elections, screw that. Now, we need closer licensing deals, that means we need those things. And I want also cash crops investment. Research time minus 5%. It would be nice. Problem is, we have nothing to research. Okay, we have all the things to research, but what of it? We don't have resources. Like, it's nice that we can research like tanks or motorized divisions or other stuff, but we have nothing here. There is nothing in Africa, so only thing we can actually use are horses and infantry. Let's go for engines of war. Like, I also have to do this if I want licensing deals, but those two would be nice if we would be in Europe or in Americas, not in Africa. It's nice that we can. Oh, let's go for partial mobilization. It's nice we can research more and faster, but we have nothing to research which will help our current army. Even if by some miracle we're gonna get some resources, we don't have military factories, we have only two. And can we build at least something? No. Give export focus, which will give us research time minus 5%. Oh, you know what? Let's go for free trade. We don't have any resources, so we are not giving any resources to market. So resources to market is nothing which matters to us. So we won't have any negatives. This gives us only benefits. Factory output plus 15%, construction speed plus 15%, docker output. Well, we don't have any docker, so not important. Research time, minus 10%. Yeah, let's go for free trade. And new research. 1938. I guess you can do a recon company. Engines of war. War has changed. We cannot hope to preserve Somalia if we are to fight in the way our forefathers did. Modern equipment and tactics are needed. King of Serbia declared war on Hungary. Oh, on Hungary? Usually they declare war on Bulgaria. What changed that Hungary is at war with Austria? Austria is protector of Balkans? Oh, this is new, right? I think it's new. This is same. Or at least those symbols are new. Oh yeah, this is your this is completely new focus tree. Great faction, Austrian sphere. Bohemia joins. Protector of Balkans. Yeah, this is completely new focus tree for Austria. Mass assault will be finished in 60 days. And engines of war in 41 days. And by 41 days, I mean 31. You know what? It's time to finish our second episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.